We had an idea back in the days, me and my dad. We had our little whiskey workshop nights. Every now and then something shows up. And this particular night, we had an idea for a boat that we wanted to build. And we said, well, to make this hull, we need to have really, really small engines. So we thought, well, let's put together some electric engines and see if that could work. Started looking in the market. Couldn't find anything off the shelf, anything in the world. And the idea was there. We kept looking, kept following the market. Everything that came on the market was smaller kilowatts. We figured that we wanted to work in the 100 kilowatt plus segment. And we figured instead of being boat builder number 5001 in the world, why not build a system that we can supply to all 5,000 boat builders? Instead of becoming a boat builder, which was the initial dream, we pivoted fairly hard and figured out we can do this. So Evoy is now 3 years old. We've had a boat on the water for 2 years already, the Evoy 1. And from that, we're delivering systems now to customers with the inboard. But we figured that we need to have an outboard as well. And you can see it here running. It's the 150 horsepower equivalent gale force outboard from Evoy. Just the first of many of its kind. We are seeing quite a bit of interest for it, and we have really looking forward to giving it and delivering to our customers.